you know, the people, they have to take ownership of their own activities. Peace cannot come about. We can't force them to have peace. And peace them start a hand blow yet. They need to think seriously about it now. You know, think of the livelihood problems of the city. Because I am of the strongest view that after so much attempts to get peace back in the area, the government must come in strong now and start evicting people off the land.